to baseball, where Cody Bradford was named the Big 12 Pitcher of the Week. He's the first Baylor pitcher to capture three awards in a single season since Mark McCormick back in 2005. Now, Bradford tossed a 10-strikeout, one-hit complete game shutout against TCU on Friday. Baylor will travel to take on Texas State tomorrow at 6 p.m.